clubs of Greater St. Louis is going to be hosting an annual Great Futures Gala today.
As the organization's largest fundraising event, it's also in the 2023 Youth of the Year will be announced. Three of the four finalists will get a scholarship, too. Third place gets $1,000, second gets $2,500, and first place gets $5,000. Youth of the Year winner will also get a car. Tonight's gala is at the Armory, and it starts at 6 o'clock.